Welcome to the Aperture Science Testing Facility. While testing, you might need to overcome challenges. Let's look at a real-world example. Now you're thinking with portals, like it's 1995.